It's more about a principle. I do think I've seen people leave their kids too much money, and they just remove any incentive to
be... How much money are you leaving your kids, Piers?
Very little.
Right.
Actually, well, I say very little. I'd like to think I can help them in some way, right? I would like to remove from everybody, right? Never mind my kids, but anyone's kids, right? I'd like to remove the stress of having no money. I think the stress of not being able to feed yourself or feed your children or your family or whatever, that is one of the worst stresses in the world outside of bad health, right?
I think this is...
Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you are feeling good. Today, we are going to be checking out a video where Piers Morgan engaged in a debate with some scholar on the topic, I can't get no inheritance. Mick Jagger says his kids don't need his 500 million fortune. Wow. If you are in the position of Mick Jagger children and your dad is saying you don't need his $500 million inheritance that is going to will it to charity, how are you going to feel? And if you are also in position of Mick Jagger, will you be willing to will your $500 million to charity instead of giving it to your children? Let's check this out. Go.
Right. Mick Jagger has announced he's not going to give his money to his 8 kids. He's got apparently $500 million, right? I like that idea. If my kids are watching, I really like that idea. Because why would he give... Why would you give Isabel all that cash to young people before they've even tried to make their own way in many of the cases of his kids? Some are still very young. Why remove all hunger? People I know who've done that to. I know people who've given their kids loads
it's
of money.
It's a very bad idea.
It kills the hunger.
Yeah, I could.
And without the hunger and desire to make that money for yourself, I think you end up with just a wasted life.
I completely agree with you. I am going to assume that he's leaving them something. They probably already have assets, whether it's property or whatever. But absolutely, if you make life too easy for your children, if they don't actually have to feel a bit of a struggle, then there's nothing to get up for. And they drift around, they flop around.
Yeah, I talked to Cristiano Ronaldo about this, right? And we had dinner one night after I interviewed him the first time. And he was saying that, you know, his son's very good at football, his older son. And he said he's very, very good, but he can't give him the hunger that he had. Yeah. He was literally hungry. He used to sit round the back of a McDonald's and two lovely ladies, he said, oh, which I could, we tried to find them, but we couldn't. They used to give him the cast-off.
That's problematic.
we used to give him the cast-off Big Macs, right?
Right.
And he said that was how hungry I was. So everything was driven by this intense desire to get out of that cycle he was in of hunger. But when his son has now got a dad worth $1 billion, probably, right? You can't give... Now, it doesn't mean to say he won't develop his own desire and hunger. It's so much harder to instill it in someone, right?
Mm. I would just say I'd like to pick up on what you said there, because you were commending Mick Jagger for jumping around on stage at his age.
Yes.
But you wouldn't say that about Madonna. So I do think there's some hypocrisy.
No, because it's the way she dresses and the way she humiliates herself.
And leading on from that, I'm not actually concerned whether Mick Jagger would leave his children money. I mean, Jerry Hall... Bianca Jagger. I mean, these are strong women. Mm. You know, they are there supporting the children. So this isn't really about Mick Jagger leaving his children.
But it's more about a principle. I do think I've seen people leave their kids too much money, and they just remove any incentive to
be... How much money are you leaving your kids, Piers?
Very little.
Right.
Actually, well, I say very little. I'd like to think I can help them in some way, right? I would like to remove from everybody, right? Never mind my kids, but anyone's kids, right? I'd like to remove the stress of having no money. I think the stress of not being able to feed yourself or feed your children or your family or whatever, that is one of the worst stresses in the world outside of bad health, right?
I think this is ultimately the problem with this article, because Mick Jagger can sit back and laugh about how he's not going to leave his very comfortable children more money. Mm. They don't need it.
Be interesting to know what he is going to do with it. Yeah. I don't know whether he's revealed that.
He said he might give it to charity, so you might do some good in the world.
Yeah, well, that's great.
It's an LGBTQ plus charity.
Not enough. Hang on, what did you call it? LGBT?
Don't even start.
Hang on, what did you call it?
Don't even start.
What happened to the two?
Oh, goodness me.
Where are the twos?
Yeah, they're there.
No, no, you didn't say to.
Leave me alone.
No,
I won't. You don't come on this show to be left alone.
You have ungendered the twos. Two spirits.
The two spirits, of course. Spirits. No, they're very.
Where are they then? Why didn't you say two plus?
Two LGBTQIA+.
Wow. I'm really disappointed in you, James.
Thank you.
I really think, I mean, obviously by tomorrow there'll be another one, but at the moment it is Q2+.
Do you think
it
is?
Now, I know that, and I'm surprised you don't know that.
I think we should cancel him.
Maybe. Honestly.
Hold on a second. I thought you'd caught the woke mind virus.
As a two spirit penguin myself. I've identified as a two. I'm actually personally taking that very badly.
So you're saying you're half black and half white? Please?
No, I'm a two-spirit penguin. Well, I think we all are a bit. I had my
black,
DNA.
Half white.
I had my DNA done.
Right.
No, zero English in me.
Really?
Zero.
What's in
mainly
you?
Irish, a bit of Scottish. They chartered me back to Robert the Bruce. Little bit of Welsh. A little bit of Middle Eastern.
Quite a lot of misogyny.
Right? But absolutely. Sorry?
And a lot of misogyny.
Ooh! But zero English. Mm. Very interesting.
Yeah.
And yet I was born in England.
Scottish would feel about that. So I'm thinking that we're on a work due to Scotland to watch the ballet, right?
No, we're not.
Right.
Wow. What an interesting interaction, what an interesting video. Just by the topic, I can't get no inheritance. Jagger will give his money to charity rather than his kids, his eight kids. Wow. You can imagine if your dad is saying he's not going to give his $500 million to you as his child and is going to will it to charity. I believe if you look at it, you feel that maybe probably your dad don't like you or your father don't like you because you are there to inherit the property, to inherit the money, and here is your father saying he's going to will the property and the money to charity. I believe if you look at it, it's somehow painful, but I also like to be, if I'm in the position of Mick Jagger, I think leaving that kind of money, $500 to my children, I believe is really much. But if at all I'm going to will some part of the money to charity, which I believe that's a good thing, that's a good thing to do. But I'm definitely going to leave some percentage of the money to my children, which I hope and I believe Mick Jagger is also doing the same thing, because I don't believe him willing all the $500 to charity. I believe that is totally insane. No one in his right senses is going to do something like that. You having $5 million and you are saying you are going to will it to charity instead of giving it to your children, I believe it's going to be a very difficult decision to make. If you are going to say you are not going to give your children the whole $500 million, that's very reasonable. But in a situation whereby you are saying you are not going to give your children the $500 million, I feel that is totally an absurd statement. I don't really believe that, because it's easy for him to say he's not going to give that kind of money to his children. I think that is understandable. I think it's another way to motivate your children to have that hunger, to be able to strive for themselves, to be able to stand for themselves. You know, in a situation whereby your children, they get everything easy, they are not going to be able to have that hunger, to be able to stand up for themselves, to be able to strive for themselves. I understand that. But I also understand the fact that you can't decide to win all your property or win all your money to charity. I believe that is not something right to do. Just my own opinion. I understand the fact that I can, if I'm in position of Mick Jagger, definitely I can't come up with a statement that I'm not going to will the $500 million to my children, but I'm going to leave some percentage of the $500 million to my children. I can decide to, let me say, will 50% of the $5 million to my children, and also will 50% of the money to charity. I believe that is something very reasonable to do. But for me to say I'm not going to will the $5 million to my children. I'm going to give all to charity. I don't think I can do that. I believe viewers, you are also listening to the video, and there are facts that they have stated. Will you be willing, if you are in Mick Jagger position, will you be willing to will the $500 million to charity and leaving nothing for your children? Will you be willing to do that? And if you are in the position of Mick Jagger, Mick Jagger children, how would you feel when your father say he's not going to will his $5 million to you, that is going to will the money to charity? How are you going to feel? So I would like to hear your comments, your views, and regarding this video, because I, for one, I believe it's not something easy to do. It's not an easy decision to make. You saying you are not going to will your money to your children, you are going to give it to charity. I believe that is very difficult decision to make. I understand the fact that you want your children to be able to fend for themselves. You want them to be able to stand for themselves. You want